Okay, here we are. Kitty Kate and her kittens. Foster Kittens vlog number, oh, I don't know. It might be 3, it might be 4. The kittens have been loose in the garage, out of the pen. Things are going okay. You can see that they're enjoying the good life. There's Bonnie and Clive on the big chair. Kate's up on her little platform, her sanctuary, well, the only place the kittens can't get to. Look over in the bed. Yes, we have bed cats. There's Artemis and Abby and Little Bear and Rex, who used to be known as Roxy. Yes, we've screwed up again. We called Roxy a girl and we think it's now a boy, so we're calling him Rex or Rexy. Anyway, it's all good. Having a happy life here in the Kitten Garden Suite, Foster Kitten Garden Suite. Oh, what a mess. Look at the mayhem. There's litter boxes everywhere. Some of them are full of poo. I have to clean those. We have changed the security perimeters. We now have a little bit of fence running around the kitchen area of the garage, so that when we're preparing meals, we're not getting little kittens underfoot. We don't want any trampling, do we? No. And then there's this big messy area. It was cordoned off, but they managed to break in, so we just let them in so they could get in and out. And my today job is moving some of this furniture out, or most of this furniture out, hopefully. And so it's not so crazy back in there, but they're doing okay. They all seem to have survived the night running around. And look at this. We've got them happening on solid food. Another way we're giving Mummy Kate a rest, though she's still nursing. But yeah, they're chowing down on the solid food and making even more mess. Oh boy, life with foster kittens. Does it get any better than this? Look at the sweetness. It's almost unbearable. But not really. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. We hope you're enjoying the vlogs. And I guess we'll try to have more to come. Woohoo!